said that I would be the most famous pirate in history, but my reign of terror lasted only 2 years. Hard to fathom. When I was the scourge of the seven seas, the flagship was the Queen Anne's Revenge. Decked out with 40 guns she was, the swiftest and most feared of all pirate ships. We were partial to ambushing our prey at dusk when the dim light plays tricks on the eyes. No mercy, no quarter.